QuData.com.
Zephyr is a solar-powered drone, developed by the European multinational aerospace corporation, Airbus. This lightweight aircraft weighs just 75 kilograms and is hand-launched. Recently, the Zephyr achieved record-breaking flights in the stratosphere, reaching altitudes of up to 75,000 feet and staying aloft for more than 2 months. How it works? The Zephyr operates on an innovative day-night cycle. During the day, the sun charges the batteries and powers the propellers, enabling the drone to ascend its maximum heights, 75,000 feet. At night, the batteries take over, with the propeller slowing down and the drone descending slightly but remaining above 60,000 feet until sunrise. Potential applications. After nearly two decades of development, the Zephyr is now being marketed for a range of critical applications such as Earth observation, mobile phone base stations in the stratosphere, disaster relief communications. Zephyr's ability to stay aloft for extended periods could be invaluable for monitoring climate change, natural disasters, precision agriculture, and infrastructure management. In situations when GPS navigation is unreliable or unavailable, the Zephyr can guide UAVs to previously unreachable locations, providing continuous surveillance and data collection. This capability is vital for delivering essential resources, conducting search and rescue operations, and supporting disaster relief efforts, ensuring that aid reaches those in need swiftly and accurately.